Hi, this is the theater, getting ready to start our first case. But I want to try something new now. I'm going to connect an oxygen cylinder to a nitrous oxide hanger yoke assembly. Let's see if it is possible. So I am unmounting the oxygen cylinder. I can identify the oxygen cylinder by the color code. Now I'll see the hanger yoke assembly for the nitrous oxide. Now I am unable to mount it because it's not fitting into the yoke. So this is what prevents the wrong connection of a cylinder to a wrong yoke. And this is mechanical system is called pin index safety system. Welcome to Anesthesia Tools. Today we are going to discuss pin index safety system. Since the year 1900s, cylinders of compressed gas have been attached to anesthesia machines by means of a valve and seated in a bracket or yoke. Until the early 1950s, interchangeable connectors allowed the attachment of any gas to any yoke. Despite color-coded cylinders, this also made it possible to connect the wrong gas. The National Fire Protection Association, the Compressed Gas Association, and American Society of Anesthesiologists worked together to eliminate that risk. The resulting pin index safety system was introduced in 1952 and led to an international standard. This system requires each cylinder valve and each yoke to be made for use with only one specific gas. Pin index safety system is an indexed outlet system which incorporates a gas specific combination of holes positioned to correspond to the pin located on the receiving equipment, making it impossible to connect the cylinder to an incorrect gas connection. Here you can find index pins on the hanger yoke and index pin holes on the oxygen cylinder valve. The pin index is stated as 25 for oxygen. Remember, the pin index system also prevents charging with the wrong gas, as the gas suppliers use the same non-interconnectable system for their filling connections. Here you can appreciate different index pinhole positions in oxygen and nitrous oxide cylinder valves. Obviously, you cannot mount oxygen cylinder on nitrous oxide hanger yoke and vice versa. Unless the pins and holes are aligned, the port will not seat. Since this is universally accepted standard, let us go into further details of the dimensions and positions for pin index. The pins are 4 mm in diameter and 6 mm long, except for pin number 7, which is slightly thicker. The 7 hole positions are on the circumference of a circle of 9 by 16 inch radius centered on the port. Now we shall look closely into the hanger yoke and identify the nipple through which gas enters from the cylinder. Draw an arc, keeping it as the center with a radius 9 by 16 inch. Identify the vertical line passing through the center of the nipple. Using a protractor, draw 30 degrees to the right side and find the intersection with the arc that forms the position for index pin number 1. Draw similar lines every 12 degrees in the clockwise direction, and we get positions of pins 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 respectively. Now let us clear the field. The index pin 7 is at the center of the arc and it is thicker so that it won't fit into any other index pin holes. Here is the simplified diagram for conveying what we have learned so far. Please remember that the index pins are labeled 1 to 6 in the clockwise direction except for pin number 7 in the middle, and that the pin holes are present in the cylinder yokes in the corresponding positions. Now we have the pin indices of common medical gases and mixtures. To remember easily, note that air, oxygen, nitrous oxide are 15, 25 and 35. Entenox is 7, the one with a single pin number. Thus, in addition to color coding, pin index safety system is intended to prevent a wrong cylinder getting attached to a hanger yoke. Having said that, looking into the literature, there are a number of occasions in which pinned system failed or was bypassed. Here is a report of a nitrous oxide valve with pin index 3-5 attached to cylinder with a color code for oxygen. Similar issues are reported elsewhere. Here we find a rare incidence of an otherwise nitrous oxide cylinder that is blue color coded with the right markings and label with a wrong pin index, where safety could have been breached by the safety device itself. Pin index safety system can also be overridden by inexactness of the total pin length, backward seating of the pin into its mount on the yoke rather than the seat hole on the head of the cylinder, placing more than one bodock seal or washer on the nipple of the yoke, and physical damage to the pins as shown here. Repeated forceful attempts may have either broken the pins or damaged the yoke assembly. So, if a cylinder cannot be positioned with ease, one should check the pin index system after ruling out washer position, alignment of cylinder with the machine, presence of pins, etc., rather than using force. Now let us see how non-interchangeability is managed with the pipeline inlet connections in anesthesia workstations. The DISS diameter index safety system was developed to provide non-interchangeable connections for medical gas pipelines at pressures of 1380 kilopascal or 200 psi or less. Each DISS connector consists of a body, nipple and nut combination. There are two concentric and specific bores in the body and two concentric and specific shoulders on the nipple. The small bore BB mates with the small shoulder MM and the large bore CC mates with the large shoulder NN. To achieve non-interchangeability between different connectors, the two diameters on each part vary in opposite directions so that as one diameter increases, the other decreases. Only properly mated parts will fit together and allow the threads to engage. If assembly of a non-mating body and nipple is attempted, either MM will be too large for the small bore BB or large shoulder NN will be too large for large bore CC. It may be noted that the nut has the same diameter and thread in UK for all gas services, but can only be attached to the anesthetic machine when the probe is correctly engaged. Here you can see some more examples of systems to ensure non-interchangeability of gas pipelines. These are not universally applicable. Although anesthesia workstations are equipped with several devices to prevent the delivery of hypoxic gas mixtures like low pressure alarms, fail-safe mechanisms, etc., most of these mechanisms detect the pressure of gas as opposed to the quality of gas. As long as a positive flow or pressure of gas is detected through the oxygen portal, the machine will assume it is oxygen. Modern anesthesia workstations are provided with built-in oxygen analyzers that detect the concentration of oxygen in the fresh gas flow. So, keep in mind that this is the only foolproof anti-hypoxia monitor. Okay, having understood about pin index safety system, let's mount this cylinder back onto the proper, that is oxygen hanger yoke assembly. So now I can get a perfect seal and I can register flow in the oxygen flow meter and check the pressure in the cylinder pressure gauge. So that's the safety system, pin index safety system. Leaving you on a positive note, it's me, Dr. Sanish, signing off.